He's up to something. I just don't know what it is.
Hi, Harry. Ron. Harry, I think Professor Slughorn is having another party for invited guests.
Slug Club? Maybe Slughorn can make you and Claggin King and Queen Slug. See you, Harry.
Hermione, have you seen Malfoy doing anything suspicious?
Oh, really, Harry? Are you still worried about Draco?
Ron told me his dad found out Malfoy was looking at a vanishing cabinet in Borgin and Burke's.
But there's no way he could sneak a vanishing cabinet into the castle. The Aurors are searching everyone who comes in. They're even checking the outpost.
Then you tell me how he disappears off the Marauder's map. I'll show you. I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Mischief managed. He's there, in the 7th floor corridor.
So, he's not disappeared then, has he?
But sometimes he does vanish completely. I'm going to find out what he's up to. I'm going to the 7th floor.
What's that I hear? Sounds like a scoop to me. Hot news goes cold fast. You better use my shortcut. Just say, happy headlines.
Do you really think you'll find anything, Harry?
Yes, I'll prove he's up to something.
Wingardium Leviosa! Reparo! Leviosa!
It's locked.
Hello, Nick. Have you seen Draco Malfoy anywhere?
Not today, no, but I have seen him many times in the 7th floor corridor of it. Maybe you should try there.
And now, dueling against the Hufflepuff Junior Champion, Harry Potter! Ready to duel? Ready to duel?
Superfly!
to take on the Hufflepuff senior champion, Harry Potter! Jewel? Hufflepuff's house champion, Harry Potter!
Come on. fire!
Was Draco doing anything in the seventh floor corridor?
Well, now you come to mention it, no. At least, not that I can recall. If his activities are of interest to you, then maybe you should go and investigate.
Boiled beetles.
Beetles, beetles, beetles!
Here we are at your chosen destination.
Hey, Ron, have you seen Malfoy?
When?
Just now. He's always hanging around on this corridor. And I just found this. It looks like instructions for a potion.
It's probably homework.
And since when has Malfoy put effort into homework?
You don't even know it's his.
I'm going to ask Hermione what this potion is. I bet that will give us a clue to what Malfoy is up to.
You're in luck. She's swatting in potions now. Careful, she's still in the right mood.
So you won't come with me then?
I think I'd rather face that troll we saw in our first year. See you later.
Oh!
Hello, Hermione. Do you recognise this potion?
I'm surprised you don't recognise it, seeing as you're top in potions. It's obvious what this is.
So, what is it?
Why ask me? You should ask the Half-Blood Prince.
All right, I will. Well, I can make the potion and find out anyway. Shredded boomslang skin. Unlucky boomslang. Lacewing flies.
Back again, are we, Harry? And a splendid polyjuice potion you're making. But I do hope you're not intending to take it. It is a restricted potion.
You're sure it's polyjuice, sir?
Of course, that grey and sludgy finish, all characteristic. But then you should know, my lad, you made it.
I was just experimenting. Thanks, sir. Polyjuice potion? You use that if you want to look like someone else. I wonder what Malfoy would want with that.
Voldemort isn't going to trust Malfoy with a mission. You haven't got a scrap of evidence, have you?
No, not yet. But I'll get something.